story. A man is dead after a forklift accident at a business in Lower Price Hill this morning. This happened at Consolidated Metal Products plant and warehouse on Depot Street. Police on scene tell us a worker in his 70s was operating a forklift when something happened to cause it to turn over on him. He died at the scene.